I find it easy to visualize myself as a
Good luck into my life.